fault. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the burning catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck there, Blazkowicz. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. You might have to exit the tunnel glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid. The red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
section, you will have to swim. The catacombs are close.
Age 11. Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this. Salvage Father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
We can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Class will give you further details.